my father moved from one house to another house, the old Tonino Lamborghini. They say that there is no Lamborghini like the same exact color, because they paint two people from one side and two people from another side at the same speed, hand paint. Right, guys, see you in London in a few hours.
Just a little quick tour of where we live.
We moved here in September, and in October we won the world amateur Latin championship.
The best part of the house, the crazy part of the house, is the
wardrobe.
Is Ferdi's skill of making IKEA furniture.
I did a great job
just
all by myself.
Look. It never closes.
But he
tried.
Well, look. So on this side is like that. So I wanted to match it on this side, and I managed perfectly to match it uneven also on this side. And here we have
the bedroom. But
so
also nothing much. We can't get it all together.
Yeah.
You have to go one by one.
Alright, that's it. That's the whole house.
It's much bigger outside.
The back here, they how do you say harvest? Mm-hmm. Harvest their own fruit, and they have like many different trees of apples and pears. So this is the backyard of the place. And this they call it the labyrinth. So it's a meditation ground. So you walk into this labyrinth and you meditate. We had such a great time. Because while I was waiting for the furniture in the house, we always had the lunch and dinner outside, like here in the garden, because we didn't have a table to have lunch, and so we always stayed outside, but the weather was so pleasant, so we have always eat there.
Через 2-3 недели у нас самый большой турнир UK. Это наш первый турнир по профессионалам.
Как всегда, волнение. Конечно, первый раз все интересно, но мы уверены, что должны быть в финале. Надеемся, по крайней мере, на это. Задача минимум.
Я уверена, что будете в финале.
Вот так, да? Нормально. Родители без сомнения.
Нет, знаете что, вы никогда не подводили наши ожидания. Верили, что вы будете первой по любителям. Вы стали первой. И тут также в финале будете ребенок.
Это даже не обсуждается. То, что не только удача. Ждем от тебя чемпионство и в профиках. Ну, не все сразу, но постепенно. Я думаю, что вы должны прийти к этому. Потому что есть желание, есть способности, потенциал есть. Так.
Ну и, собственно, то, что вы тренируетесь очень много, насколько мы видим и знаем. Поэтому у вас ли впереди? У вас хорошее будущее.
Все, целую вас.
Рада видеть тебя. Все.
So I go ba 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 ba, pick you up, and then the breath out is the connection between us, because in a way you were really clear when you were picking up and breathing out, and I was still kind of holding it in.
And dynamically also you have like speed, and then you have a
slowing down part.
Ronde, which is not that fast, then you pick it up again to do fast speed into the slow
slowing
one
down.
When we catch the eye.
Yeah.
Just remember that this one is not a stop, right? Because I continue, so even though you stop, but just have awareness that I'm continuing through.
You mean continuing upper body or?
No, just that you don't just feel stop.
Uh-huh.
It's not, you maybe stop the lower part and then you continue the upper body. This could be an idea, or just that you actually have the awareness that I keep going, walking around you.
Yeah.
Because it felt too much of a stop.
Yeah, and then it blocks you, yeah?
Mm-hmm. day in practice is so much fun when you try and make it like more meaningful and about something very deep. One of my favorite subjects is partnering. How many different ways you have for to lead? Okay, you have your physical lead, you have your whatever shaping lead, all the technical stuff, but the best would be, you know, to look at it from an artistic point of view. So what is the meaning of, I don't know, Yulia coming close to me? What is the meaning of, you know, going around each other? So what is the meaning of, you know, what is the story you want to say with that step through partnering, you know? So those are the thing that I love the most. And when we practice and we talk about stuff like this, and when we can have a very deep and not superficial conversation about it, I feel the dance improves so much, you know? Sometimes we, as dancers, we try to make it very easy, because then physically feels immediately better. But sometimes to elaborate and to make it, you know, to make it deeper, it makes such a big difference in the long term. Because then you discover like so many more things, and you actually come up with great ideas. Thank you for watching Dance Today. Please remember to subscribe and push the like button.
Leave some comments. We want to know your thoughts. Thank you.